Yeah, Nick is an amazing multitasker. This is true. How many things do you have going on at the moment? Speaking of Nick, I think for this next song, it's a good one for my hat, for Hat Junior. Hope you're watching, Nick. I really like Bob voice. I'm very cozy with Bob voice. Sometime when I'm in the right mood, I'll show you how fun it is to sing Amy Winehouse songs in Bob Dylan voice. Mm-hmm. It's true. Wait, which one? It's true. But anyhow, not right now. I picked all these tricky ones. Wait, not that one. I think I'm gonna take it down a little bit, softer and easier on my voice, hydrate a little bit, and then I'm gonna and then I'm gonna sing my one original song that I ever wrote in my life that I've like performed ever or sung for other people, or just one. And it is a song of social significance, so I'm gonna do it now. This song is called Nurse Alex, and it's for my own beloved Nurse Alex in my home, who's out there in the front lines, and it's for everyone else who's been a healthcare worker, Miss Jennifer, out in germy environments during these last 2 years. And this is sort of a, well, hopefully it's meant to be empowering for these people. Won't be empowering if I can't sing it well, but we'll try.
Thank you.
your stomach? What do you see? So that was...